from this town tonight.
Set. Let's roll.
And now, here with an unlimited supply of misinformation is
Seamus McCloud.
Only on Music Road Radio.
A great classic from Dwight Yoakam, Fast As You. I remember when that song came out, and everybody loved that song. They loved to do some line dancing to that song. Used to go to the country place down in Connecticut that always had line dancing on Wednesday and Friday nights. And that was a good time. That was a very popular song way back there in the 90s. It's Seamus hanging out with you on a Thursday evening. I'll tell you, a night of good rest can really, really recharge your batteries. And I needed it after last night. And I do apologize for Deep Country only being an hour last night. But I really did not have it in me to do a two-hour show. So again, I apologize. I'm going to send this song out to, and I know she's not listening, but she's here in spirit. I really miss her. This one's going out to Shell. It's On Off from Chris Young right here on Music Road Radio.
Kissed you. It's good. your front door. Half scared to death, can't catch my breath. All these are moments we live for. And I kiss you.
Cut my bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors. I screamed his name till the neighbors called the cops. I numbed the pain at the expense of my liver. Don't know what I did next, all I know I couldn't stop. Word got around to the butterflies and the Baptist. My mama's phone started ringing off the hook. I can hear her now saying she ain't gonna have it. Don't matter how you feel, it only matters how you look. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a breakup. Run and hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raised you better, gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But this ain't my mama's broken heart. I wish I could be just a little less dramatic, like a Kennedy when Camelot went down in flames. Leave it to me to be holding the matches when the fire trucks show up and there's nobody else to blame. Can't get revenge and keep a spotless reputation. Sometimes revenge is a choice you gotta make.